Hi, I'm Sean Larry from Fitzpatrick's Real Estate and welcome to The Buzz for Thursday the 5th of July. We're past the midway mark of the year and even better, we're past the shortest day of the year. So hopefully, you know, these days are we're gonna start to see a little bit more light and see a little bit more warmth soon, hopefully. Well, it is the winter months, but there's still activity out there in the market. And just following up on the last buzz that was probably seen by you all, styling, presentation and things like that in the winter months. Well, today I'm up at Exford Loop and this property went on the market last Saturday. The owners have done a great job on their styling, selection, orientation, choosing an architect and things like that. The main thing that I do want to focus on is the styling. So they've had a stylist come in and add prints, plants, rugs, chairs, different things like that, and it's really lifted the property. And evidence of that was Saturday. We had 18 groups through. Currently, the property is under offer. So definitely talk to your agent about presentation and styling tips to help get you a good level of activity and then forthcoming a contract of sale. This Saturday, a couple of properties to have a look at. One in Tolland at 274 Bourke Street. This one's listed for $225,000. It's a three bedroom, one bathroom, single car carport with a large shed out the back. That one's open with myself. Another one with Matt Newley at 13 Cumberland Court in Tatton. Recent price reduction here, now down to $729,000. Five bedrooms, two bathrooms, double garage. This one's got a pool, a cabana, and a nice cul-de-sac in Tatton. Definitely worth checking out if you want a good size family home in a great suburb. One in Glenfield Park with Helen Woodhouse, 13 Berry Place, listed for $429,000. Four bedrooms, two bathrooms with a double car accommodation there. And also just quickly, don't forget this one with Ben Patterson. It's open twice on Saturday. Check the paper for times, but it's going to auction and that's 39 Murray Street in Central Wagga. It's four bedrooms, two bathrooms, big block there, plenty of room, enough space for four cars. Expecting some interest on that one with Benny over the weekend. So you'll see a good number of properties in this week's paper on Saturday's Domain. Make sure you check the times or check our website for open house times. Look forward to seeing you out and about. I'm Sean Lowry and thanks for watching.